summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
We'll be right back.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?
The faith is inside. As are the fiends.
Hey, this where...
Where? What?
The summoner I guarded on my first pilgrimage died here. Yuna, let's go. The faith awaits. Let's end this.
Farewell.
Allow me.
One is mine!
Thank you.
Please help us! Reach the far plane.
Thank you. what's a faith doing in a place like this?
Don't ask me.
They say it was stolen from a temple long ago.
Huh?
With no faith, summoners cannot train. Without training, they cannot call the final Aeon. Without the final Aeon, they cannot defeat Sin. That is why.
'Cause then the summoner won't die.
That must be what the thief was thinking.
I kinda agree with him.
Mm-hmm.
How shall we do this?
Thank you. Time to get down.
You! Away!
Wait.
fight like a man!
Let's end this.
Yeah.
All right, you asked for it.
There's no rush.
We'll be right back.
Allow me.
Thank you. Farewell.
Shield us from frigid blight.
Wait.
Another Guado fiend?
No, an unsent.
It is. It's you, is it not, Lady Ginnam? Forgive me. I was too young. There is no human left in you now, is there? Very well, then. Allow me to perform my last duty to you. My last as your guardian.
Wait. Thank you. Thank you.
Be sadder somehow. Maybe I've gotten used to farewells.
You're stronger now.
Waka, I hope you're right. Yuna, the faith is inside. Go do what you came to do.
Wait.
I am the Blade of Vengeance. They dare only whisper my name, Yojimbo. Summoner, I ask you, what do you want of me? If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. Phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time.
If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make your offer. You expect a phoenix? No. If you desire my strength, you must pay my price. Make You expect a phoenix, yet you offer chicken feed. No deal. Maybe next time.
Sometimes Yuna would just stare off into the distance. I finally understood why. She was saying goodbye to the places she'd never see again.
Summoner Yuna and Guardians, leave here at once. Gagazet is Ronso land, sacred mountain of Yevon. The mountain will not bear the footsteps of infidels.
Enemy of Yevon is enemy of Ronso! Leave, traitors!
I have cast aside Yevon. I follow the temple no more.
Then you will die by those words.
So be it. Yevon has warped the teachings and betrayed us all.
Nothing but a bunch of low-down tricksters, eh?
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
We have no regrets.
Blasphemers!
A summoner and her guardians.
Lord Kelgranso, if I may, have you not also turned your back on Bavel?
But still, you guard Gagazet as a Ronso, not a maester. Yuna is much the same.
Huh? Elder Kelk! Let Biron rend them asunder! No escape! Not one!
No, we will not flee. We will fight and continue on.
You have been branded a traitor, but still you would fight Sin? Lost to the temple, hated by the people, yet you continue your pilgrimage? Everything lost, what do you fight for?
I fight for Spira. The people long for the calm. I can give it to them. It's all I can give. Defeating sin, ending pain. This I can do.
Even sacrificing yourself. Ronso, let them pass. Summoner Yuna, your will is stronger than steel. Tempered steel that even the mightiest Ronso could not hope to bend. Yuna, we bow to your will. Now go. The sacred heights of Gagazet welcome you.
We thank you.
My neck's hurting.
Zarnakand's on the other side, huh?
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
As if you believed me.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah? But somewhere out there is your Zarnakand. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I hope you're right.
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this. Better get ready. Ain't no shops where we're going. Better get ready. Ain't no shops where we're going.
You think of anything yet? There's just so little time. I don't know. This is a toughie. This is a toughie.
Yuna's grown stronger.
Stronger, huh? I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
That's why she's strong. She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward because she is strong. Yuna has grown strong. And I, all I can do is try and keep up with her. Let's get ready for the climb.
It is as I thought.
What is?
Yevon is in turmoil. Micah tries to keep it whole, but it crumbles around him.
Look, I couldn't care less what happens to Yevon.
Because you are not of this world. To those who truly believe in the teachings, a time of much pain is coming. 10 years ago, I looked up at Gagazet from where we stand now.
My old man say anything?
I do not remember. All I could think of was how I might keep Braska alive. Your duties as guardian will soon end. Your duties as guardian will soon end.
Biram and Yenke gone.
I wonder what they're up to. It's probably nothing.
Biran is hero of Ranso. Yenke is powerful warrior.
Great. I hope we don't have to fight them.
Kimari must fight. Kimari must win. The sacred Gagazet. First time Kimari climbs. The sacred Gagazet. First time Kimari climbs.
It's just a little farther now. It's just a little farther now.
Summoner Yuna's words, they ring clear in my soul. Small voice, small frame, but a will that towers over Gagazet's peak. The path to the sacred heights is steep and lined with the dens of fiends. Strong guardians, be prepared, and guard your summoner well. Guard your summoner with all your heart. Guard your summoner with all your heart.
Hold!
Haven't you bothered us enough?
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass! Kimari shame, Ronso brothers. Kimari forget his birth.
Forget his people, forget his mountain, little Ronso, weakling Ronso.
Mountain hate the weak, hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn. Never forget.
Kimari never beat Brother Biron. Never win.
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ronso thing?
Kimari problem.
Biron, rend you asunder!
Hornless! Hornless!
Too slow! Strength of Kimari! Should know their place.
Thank you.
You win, Kimari Ronso.
Strong is Kimari. Biron is happy. Sacred Mount Gagazet! I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Biron. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kimari.
Mountain knows Kimari strong. Kimari may pass.
Summoner, we Ronso will stop pursuers from temple.
Truly?
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kimari crush enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With grand horn on head.
That would be wonderful.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
Summoner Yuna!
What is it this time?
E-A-U-E. Noble Nano. Re-en-me-li.
Get through this.
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well. I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Auron send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining. Of course, it is a hard journey, but I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do the way you want to do it. Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
So, how shall we do this? We'll be right back. summoners that die up here aren't sent to the far plane.
Why not?
Who would send them? They die alone.
So that means...
many have become fiends, and they may want Yuna's company.
Well, Yuna will be fine.
You're right.
Heal us.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today?
I have to carry on my brother's business. You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd, merchant extraordinaire.
Wait, you're that guy's brother?
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna, but the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
They imprisoned him because of us?
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me, before they took him, Don't worry about me. Just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well, hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to O'Walkers.
Be sure to keep your brother in my prayers.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Welcome to you Welcome to Owakas.
Wait.
Get him, guys!
Thank you.
all this way only to fail. It must have been tough.
Thank you.
That's how it's done.